caused major damage in Brunswick County. You're looking at new photos of, you know, cars stuck in sand there. We know homes caught fire overnight. Officials in Oak Island say they responded to several calls for water rescues and fires because of the storm. We have